Hey, what is going on? Skeleton Jim, it's time for more Hearts of Iron 4. It's time for more Mior. It's time for more Machiko Man. I want to be Machiko Man. Alright. So, oh hey, we're actually doing it. Okay. We're breaking through here. We're spreading out. This is good. They're still being like, assigned to hell. Because, like, this thing is constantly under attack? I have no idea, dude. Hopefully we can cut Columbia off from their own supplies. This is bad. Like, this is just annoying. There's no real reason why we should be losing this. But I kind of don't want to abandon the situation. I'm so pissed. Oh, God. Why would they leave like one division there? Why would you do that? AI? Why would you do that? Is that protocol over at, HQ? Alright. No one's gonna hurt India anymore. So we're just gonna do that. I'm gonna send some real soldiers over here. How about that? I'm so angry at this situation. It's bringing back really bad Japan flashbacks. And I'm upset that the supply lines have changed. You know? That doesn't make any sense to me. Why would it do that? Why would it do that? We are still running a deficit on medium tanks. We're out of aluminum. For why? Planes, I guess. Yeah, they're gone. You know what? Fine. I'll take my division. See if I care. I know some divisions are not in position, but that is because you refuse to put them into position. So when you tell me that some units aren't in position, you just anger me. Because they're only not in position because of your own incompetence. Do you understand that? Game? Fake game? AI? Man? Who does not exist? Alright, slowly advance. It's got a port and everything. What? Hearts of Iron 4 crashed. That seems to be happening a lot now.
Alright, well, you know.
Alright, it's moments like these. Skip. That, we just regroup, right? We regroup on what we're gonna do. We're gonna try to get back over to South America. So that's essential. We're gonna send Purple. Purple's probably way more capable. You know? It's probably hungrier. We should probably send a backup division somewhere. You might want to be training some more infantry or something. I don't know. Something we can make. Because manpower is not really a limiting reagent, huh? So, it's our most pivotal key point, is taking control of South America and then just kind of spreading out like a cancer. Moving up through the Mexican opposition. Africa, we pretty much got under control. There's no problem with Africa. We're loading. We're loading, boys. I probably need a new CPU soon. But that's gonna probably require building a whole new computer, unfortunately, because of the chipset of my motherboard. Makes me sad. Holy crap. There we go. All right, stop training. I don't want to do any of that right now. We need more medium tanks. Where's our superior foot? We just make like a... Do we have a lot of mechanized? No. What am I looking for? I'm looking for the motorized. Need 18 more steel. It's the wrong map mode. There does not really appear to be any steel over here. I think the only hope that we have is going up to the US. Maybe we got steel. We got a lot of steel. Alright, so how are we doing here, boys? I think we've lost all of our big ships. Thank you. I don't know if you're really going to be necessary patrolling that area. Seems sort of like a waste of time to me. Same sort of with this, you know? How long are we going to be patrolling this whole shebang? We should probably be moving our fleets into a more aggressive position. Alright, let's go. Yes, lovely. Lovely sound. Okay, so we're moving. We're taking things. We're doing it. We gotta get over to South America. That's critical. Everyone understands that. We kinda gotta bully everybody out of Africa. Hello, tanks. So they're finally doing stuff. Finally taking, like, provinces and areas and all that jazz. Good. I'm wondering if we can just cut them off from the ports here. Although I have a feeling, a creeping suspicion, at the very least, that it'll be difficult. There we go. I don't care about that. Should probably get on the patrol thing here, huh? I don't know if you guys are fully necessary anymore. We do have some radar. But we can always afford more radar. Just to watch the coast. We have a ton of detection near our home, which is probably what you want, right? You know, you don't want to not know what's going on in your home. It'd be weird. He's a survivor. Sort of just want you to try and cut this area off. See if we can bleed them of supplies. That's sort of what's happening to us. I hate Columbia so much. Why is he being such a butt? Can you tell me why, Columbia? Oh, we're out of mechanized. Where did I put my, like, cavalry? I have no idea, dude. It's gone forever. Whatever. It's fine. Should probably just tell it to like auto join like this unit. It's probably like the greatest course of action. Yeah, I'm just invading bases over here for no real reason. Just because I can. We still have Hawaii. I'm wondering, can we just like go directly to like Mexico? But we'd probably immediately be pounced on by Big Brother USA, right? These guys are like reserves, right? Not quite what I wanted. I don't know. It depends on if we have the proper, like, naval range. Which we never gain any naval experience ever. So, I don't know if that's, like, a thing we can work on or not. We're making progress here. We're doing some killing. I don't know where everybody's going. They're just kind of leaving. I guess they're giving up. That should give us, hopefully, more supplies in that region. I wonder what happens here. Because he's running out of, like, equipment. One of the armies is. So his armies aren't even going to be, like, you know, sustainable after a little bit. Okay, good news. We've made some progress. Did it switch again? I think it's because this was under attack, but now both lanes have opened. I don't understand. We're just gonna get our organization back, I guess. And I guess you are going to situate yourself in Hawaii for right now. Oh my god. You have steel, don't you, bud? Yeah, that we're slowly sucking out of you. I like it. I like you to just, like, not exist anymore. Somehow your front line got deleted? Which is odd. All right, here we go. Africa, baby. We are assuming control of the engagements. Who is this? Colombian, get out of here. I don't like you right now. I need just to continue to wear down Columbia's reinforcement ability. Because in a war of attrition, I will win. China is definitely able to survive a longevity battle. I mean, I've got 12.67 million manpower still. And thanks to my unbridled conquest, I'm able to produce a lot of stuff. Alright, these guys are getting shut down. Red is going to town over here. Should probably move some close air support over here. There we go. Now we should have some more air support. Apparently we suck at air support. That's fine. As long as they get, like, chewed through appropriately, I'm okay. Alright, now I will assume control of this scenario. First order of business, we gotta supply the troops. We just sort of increase the buffer zone a little bit here. Wow, they're getting like dominated. We have the airport. This is good. Do we have any, like, jets or... I guess we can use, like, a rocket interceptor? Or jet fighters. What's the, Temple to Superior Foot, huh? I see some modern tank logos. I don't like that. I don't like the modern tank logos. Still trying to get his, like, equipment all destroyed. Great news. All right, South Africa, done. Does that mean that we can construct things? Not quite. Put a little bit more manufacturing power, like, in these things. What? Oh, I see. Gotcha. It's on infinity. Right, yes. I thought they was talking about these slots. I was like, what? Why is this different? Alright, well, good news. We pretty much have complete control over Africa. Which I think is, like, very rare for me to actually do. I usually just kind of give up and circumvent it. Bad news is that we're kind of in a weird spot over here, for sure. So, next episode we're gonna have to figure this out. Maybe it's just kind of distracting them and down here and then moving up. I don't know. We'll see. As always, though, if you enjoyed the episode, make sure to leave a like. If you had a comment, make sure to leave a comment. And as always, if you want to stay tuned for more, then just subscribe, and I'll see you guys next episode. Peace.